In this video, I will show you how you can convert an audit file from accounting software such as XAF Online to an Excel document using Invantive Runtime. The audit file can then be read using Microsoft Excel. You don't require any technical knowledge to use this tool. Start Invantive Runtime. If you're opening the application for the first time, press the Use Public Data License button. Also accept the license agreement of Invantive Runtime. Click on the Audit Files database group and select the version of your audit file. Nowadays, it's usually version 3.1 or 3.2. Enter the path to your audit files in the XML Directories input field. It is also possible to add multiple paths by separating them with a comma. All the audit files in these folders will be converted to Excel. Click on the green Connect button. Select the first button in the list that shows your selected XAF file version. Enter the path to the folder where you want your Excel files to appear. You can also type in a filename prefix so you can easily recognize your files. Click the Run button. You will now see an Excel file for each table inside of your audit file inside of the folder you've entered earlier. The Excel files contain all the lines from your audit files. You can now convert XAF audit files to Excel. Check out our YouTube channel for other explanation videos on the Invantive products.